Give
me some snap-snaps on those spider splicers, and don't come back down here till you've got my research.
All his commandments. I observe all his commandments. Man, you'll open up if you know what's good for you.
Taking on seawater. I told Mr. Ryan when we were building this place, either you build her like a bathtub, or she's gonna turn into a sewer. No, McDonough, he said. We're not gonna build no bathtub. We're gonna build a geyser.
As the respectable lab civil turned me away, I have turned to Fontaine smugglers in Port Neptune for supplies. Fontaine's men are pigs. They spit, they stink. Of the Germans. No efficiency. It wouldn't surprise me if he were soon running things down here.
My is relieved. Oh, precious thing, that is.
We tricked you, monster.
Thank you.
the death penalty and rapture. Council's in an uproar. Right, streets this. But this is the time for leadership. Action must be taken against the smugglers. Come to the surface exposes rapture to the very parasites we fled from. You stretched necks or a small price to pay for our ordeals.
I send you. Hey!
Scusa. You.
Can trick me?
Tell them goodbye.
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about Adam this, genetic modification that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
Who sent you?
Who's there?
closing in on the whole ring. I'd pat myself on the back, but let's face it, these aren't exactly bloodthirsty desperados we're talking about. Rapture's full of poets, artists, and tennis players, not hired guerrillas. But this leader of theirs, this Fontaine, he seems to know his way around the grift. He keeps his nose clean, but not so clean. The right people don't know he's not to be trusted.
Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Rapture. So let me be plain. When we arrest that Torag Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a chair. Back into bigger and better plasmids, building them Fontaine poorhouses, like Fontaine recruiting centers. Before we know it, Bo's gonna have an army of splicers. We're gonna have ourselves a whole heap of miseries.
here to visit the scum of the earth!
I took my wife on our first date to this place. You must think I'm a fool, taking a fine lady to a dump like this. But you don't know me, Moira. You're a string of pearls and a silk gown, and she'll dance a waltz. Give her a sea shanty and a bottle of rum, and she'll drink a pirate under the table.
Sounds like that should about do it. Head on back to Fontaine Fisheries when you're ready, would you kindly?
Please let me explain. The milk is to shame. Means you're right.